Today early morning at around 8:30, 9 o'clock, one patient who was a COVID positive patient was admitted in Victoria Hospital for treatment. He has jumped from around 5th to 6th floor, and he has committed suicide. And his body was found on the first floor roof, which is a shelter which has been made for the patients. On the top of it, the body was recovered. We are further inquiring into this matter. The Victoria Hospitals is also preparing a detailed report regarding death, and which they'll be submitting to us. And later on, we'll be taking the suitable necessary steps for completing of the investigation.